That was one heck of a night. Good morning, everyone. I had a really, really bad night in Minecraftia. Now we're journeying to see how far we are. Wow. Hopefully we'll reach land soon. Oh, there's a little bit of land. Just a little island. I've had somewhat of an interesting adventure here on the high seas. Sun is rising on a new day. Hopefully we get some major land. At least something with trees, because I actually need more wood. I was hoping that we'd get a randomly generated village. I don't think so. 'Cause I'm sure that everything I'm experiencing now is totally randomly generated. It's not, pre-programmed stuff that you get, like, the demo. And because, great tree. Because it's randomly generated. Seeds, and we got a hoe. Let's chop the tree down. We're taking a little break from exploring. We've done a lot. We've gone a great distance. And I think I'll set up a little home here. My own. Pond. Wow. I have gone a great distance, haven't I? Whew. I was thinking there. Well, guys, the sun sets on another day in Minecraftia. My wheat's still growing. The tree hasn't started growing. Thank you for tuning in, and I hope you have a wonderful day.